मैसेज टू माई क्लोज फ्रेंड्स, आई एम रियली वेरी वेरी पजेसिव अबाउट यू गाइस. माई क्लोज फ्रेंड्स आर वेरी वेरी स्पेशल टू मी, लाइक माई फैमिली. फॉर पीपल लाइक मी हु स्टे अवे फ्रॉम फैमिली, देयर फ्रेंड्स बिकम द फैमिली. सो माई क्लोज फ्रेंड्स आर माई फैमिली. आई कैन डू एनीथिंग फॉर देम. And I just cannot imagine my life without my close friends. They all know how special they are to me. They all know how possessive I am for them. Whenever I make plans, whenever I feel like going out, whenever I feel like chilling, traveling, anything that involves fun involves my friends. One message to my close friends, I'm always going to be there for you and with you in all your ups and downs. I love you all very much. Craziest memory with friends. Oh God, a lot of crazy moments, a lot of crazy memories that I've had, that I've experienced with my friends. I've had craziest memories with my school friends, different crazy memories with my college friends, different crazy memories with my co-actor friends. But if I would want to point out at one crazy memory, that would be the last one, which I had in Indonesia. Me and four of my friends, we traveled to Bali and to this island called Gili Island in Indonesia together. I think that was one of the craziest memories I've had, because the moment we reached there, it was raining heavily. It looked as if, there's some kind of tsunami that is going to come over and cover up the island and we are all going to drown in it. So we have had a crazy time. We have had a blast traveling together. Friendship Day plans. I'm going to spend time with my friends. I'm going to make them feel very, very special. I think probably we will cut a Friendship Day cake. We will tie friendship bands to each other. I will tell them how special they are to me. I will tell them I'm very, very possessive about them, and I'm going to express all that I feel for them. I think probably we would go for a drive towards the beach side, have a lot of food, desserts, and celebrate our friendship and life. Most memorable Raksha Bandhan. Every year, every Raksha Bandhan has been my favorite, the most memorable one, because we follow this ritual every year of getting ready in the morning and playing Raksha Bandhan songs in the background, and then we start the ritual of getting our sisters tie Rakhi to us. I don't have a real sister, but my cousin sisters and my bua, they all tie Rakhi to me and my brothers. And I love them as much as I would have loved my real sister. And not just on Raksha Bandhan, but each and every day I take this pledge of protecting my sisters from anything that becomes an obstacle in their lives. So yeah, every Raksha Bandhan has been my favorite one, my most memorable one, because we celebrate every Raksha Bandhan with equal enthusiasm and equal enjoyment. Message for my siblings. I want to tell them that not just on the day of Raksha Bandhan, but I am there for you throughout the year. I'm there for you for lifetime. You have a brother who is going to protect you, who is going to keep you happy, who is going to be with you during all the ups and downs of your lives. So be assured that I have your back, and you can count on me for anything. And if you have a brother like me, all you have to do in life is be happy, live your life to the fullest. plans on Raksha Bandhan. Going to celebrate Raksha Bandhan with my family, just like every year. I take a day off from shoot every year to make sure that I spend time with my family on Raksha Bandhan, that I celebrate Raksha Bandhan with my sisters. You know, there are these three festivals. One is Raksha Bandhan, one is Diwali, and one is Makar Sankranti. These are the three festivals when I take a day off from shoot to make sure that I am with my family, because they feel really very, very happy when I spend the day with them, when I celebrate the festival with them on these days. So on Raksha Bandhan, I am going to be with my family, with my sisters. We are going to follow the rituals of getting the Rakhi tied on my wrist, and we are going to have food, yummy food. We are going to have a lot of desserts, sweets, chocolates. We are going to dance, we are going to play cards, and we are going to celebrate life on Raksha Bandhan, just like how a brother and a sister should celebrate their bond on this day.